But me and my half-giant bro were trying to get Maxine under the mistletoe. But either she's too tall or it was too low. So with a broken heart, my man Hagrid did go. He raided my stash, my whole supply. He drank it all down with a wink of an eye. Hagrid drank all my eggnog. 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 Well, the pockets closed, the house elves are asleep. That supply was to last me all week. Well, I had big plans, that you know. I was exchanging gifts with Miss Bulstrode. I asked her, please, won't you go with me, the wizard you phone? She said, no, not. I got to tell you no, cause Hagrid raided my stash, my supply was gone. He drank it all down with the swish of a wand. Hagrid drank all my eggnog. 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 Well, the market's closed, the house elves are asleep. That supply was to last me all week.
Just a bit magic, really, sir. I drank all your eggnog. It's just, I couldn't refuse it. It's a bit colder. I'm lactose intolerant, so watch out for my blasting screw.
Aw, man.
Hagrid, make me medicine. Get me eggnog.
Well, wizard Christmas is time for a giving. Wizard Christmas is time for a living. Right about now, I guess I'll be forgiven. To my big half-giant man, my friend, not my foe. Even if he made my eggnog go. Hagrid drank all my eggnog. 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 The market's closed, the house elves are asleep. That supply was to last me all week. Hagrid drank all my eggnog. 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 Well, the market's closed, the house elves are asleep. That supply was to last me all week.